But see, this is an interview now. You didn't know. You didn't know when you came over here tonight. Oh, it was going to turn into an interview. But it's an interview now. So the thing is, like, the whole purpose of these Bass Chronicles and this No Fear Challenge is, like, I'm trying to share the story of a musician. Like, it ain't always perfect. Like, we ain't always flawless. Like, it takes time, like, to try to get to where you want to get. So, like, he came over here tonight for something totally different. You know what I'm saying? But, like, I was like, bro, while you here, you trying to be on the Bass Chronicles? Because I hadn't done mine yet, honestly. So he's played the tune before, but he didn't shit on nothing. But my whole thing is, like, a lot of times I'm learning records and I'm playing the records, but I don't, for some reason, I haven't unlocked the part where I could just kind of have ideas and flow freely. Probably because I don't play out enough, you know, with cats or whatever like that on bass, because nobody calls me for bass beats. But anyways, that's a whole other story. But, like, he was ready to quit, but, like, this is good, though. You know what I'm saying? Because we always putting up polished material. But, yo, you need to tell them who you are, how they can follow you on social media and stuff.
My name is Lance Scott. You can follow me, Lance Scott, on Facebook, Lance Scott Music on Instagram, Lance Scott Music on pretty much any the social media spot, Snapchat, Twitter, Lance Scott Music.
This my boy, we go way back, like freshman year of college, bruh. In the summer 2007 in the piano room, shedding, bruh. We used to shed for class, like working on our ear training and stuff like that. But yeah, man, so like this is good. I think it's good. I think it's gonna bless somebody.
It's cool, man. I'm cool. I wasn't expecting to dive all the way in like that. You know what I'm saying?
But it was good, though. Cool. It's cool. Like, so the point I'm trying to make is, like, nobody's perfect. Everybody got a journey. Like, a lot of cats always want to wait until they legit on the road with Lady Gaga. And they show all the beautiful moments of it. You know, but there's times where musicians are like, man, when is my next gig going to come? You know what I'm saying? Or how did that guy get so good? So I'm just trying to be transparent and share it. And I'm trusting certain individuals to help share this story. So, Bass Chronicles, I don't know what number this is, but it'll be on the title of the video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on Facebook, Chucky Robinson. Instagram, ChuckWild_. Snapchat, ChuckWild_. Peace! No, I used to do something else. What I used to do? Chuck Wild. Ow. It was something whack. Don't even worry about it.